When I say that I yearn for the calmness of Donald Trump, I'm being actually quite serious here. I'm not worried about tweets and whatever. Trump was a good hands-on decision maker.